What is an antigen? Antigens are certain molecules that are in your body. What are antigens? Generally speaking, there are two types of antigens that could be present in your body: foreign antigens and self antigens. Foreign antigens are from anything that is not a part of your body. This includes antigens from food, toxins, and the ones on bacteria, fungi, viruses, and parasites. There are cells in the body that recognize antigens and present it to other cells. The antigens that they typically recognize are those from toxins, bacteria, fungi, viruses, and parasites. The cells that do the presenting are known as antigen-presenting cells. They will present the antigen to T cells to get a cellular response. B cells can directly detect antigens, but sometimes other antigen-presenting cells will present the antigen to the B cell. Ultimately, B cells will create antibodies. After antibodies are produced, they can bind to these antigens, and further steps will be taken by the immune system to eliminate the bacteria, fungi, viruses, and parasites. Not all foreign antigens will produce an immune response. The food you eat also has antigens, but the immune system does not usually respond as the food travels through your digestive system. Although, if you are allergic to a certain food, such as eggs or milk, for example, your immune system will create a response in that case. Generally speaking, all the cells that are created by your body have antigens. This is known as self-antigens. Your immune system undergoes training to not respond to your self-antigens. If developing immune cells were to recognize it during their training, they could be retrained or eliminated. What do antigens do? In terms of foreign antigens, it will sometimes produce an immune response. In the case of self-antigens, for the most part, it will not produce an immune response. Don't forget to subscribe and look for my other videos about immunology. Don't hesitate to ask questions. Thank you.